In this daily dose of public speaking wisdom, you're going to pick up a tip from a retired NFL football player who's now become a well-known, successful presenter and speaker. Bo Eason is a powerful presenter. He's a retired NFL football player. Since changing careers and leaving the National Football League behind him, he's become an influential presenter and storyteller. In fact, one of his strengths is the stories he tells. Bo has a terrific exercise that I'm going to suggest you go through. When he works with people, he asks that you write down 10 things that are cool about your life. I love this because this is a great source of meaningful and memorable stories. I went through this exercise, and you can see right here the results of 10 things that I think are cool about me. Some people might look at this and say, well, are you being a little egotistical or bragging? No, these are experiences you've had. Think about the stories you tell that people most often want to hear again and again. Those are the experiences. What I find is most people don't write them down and put them in one place, what we call a story file. So I love this exercise. Go through it. Write down 10 cool experiences you've had. Take a look at mine. Not to copy, but just to use as a guide. You'll see on my list some experiences I've had, actions I've taken, places I've been, people I've met. That's the starting point. That can be your storytelling gold. Write your list. You're cooler than you think you are. Get out there and share those stories with the world. Talk with you on our next Daily Dose of Public Speaking Wisdom.